And some persons forgot that the real name of the congregation was Ebenezer. However, many continued to hold on to the memory, and the story continued to the hearts, minds, and lips of the people. Throughout the years, some persons have been disheartened to hear that we have been worshiping on a property in which gambling was involved. But this was a case where the sinner's wealth is stored up for the righteous. I tell you, today, as I extend welcome, I invite you to join us as we celebrate not 180 days, but 180 years of divine assistance and blessing. However, unlike the King of Persia, we do not show off our glory, but we seek God's face as we bask in his glory. And so we give God thanks for all of you who have gathered here with us, especially invited guests, family, friends, the choir, dancers, musicians, technicians.